fair. What?
Yeah, never too early. These three wines I've picked out, these are the wines I'll be bringing home myself for the big day. So this is an English sparkler. English fizz is excellent, really fresh, delicious, fizzy, perfect day, you know, warming up for Christmas Day, along with your salmon smoked starters or toasted Queen's speech. Cheers. When you're picking a white wine for Christmas Day, you want it to drink well on its own, and you're just like hanging about waiting for dinner to be ready, or you know, sort of wake you up from the post Christmas dinner kind of coma on the couch on the sofa. But you also want to be versatile enough to go with the food you're going to serve up. I've gone for an Albarino here from Spain. This wine's absolutely perfect with some shellfish, scallops, oysters, that sort of thing. Cheers. And then on the red, I've gone for Pinot Noir. I love Pinot Noir. I've gone New Zealand. It's absolutely delicious, spicy, lots of red fruit. So two schools of thought with your Christmas dinner. Yeah, a lot of flavor, turkey, goose, bird, that sort of thing. Some people like a big wine with that. I like a lighter style wine, so it complements the food. Oh yeah, of course.